your buddy Wayne. I'll bet most of you go to bed at night and wake up in the morning, right? Well, I'm the same way. I'm a day octopus. Many octopuses are nocturnal and are awake at night. But we're not day octopuses. We stay awake all day long. Don't believe me? Ask that octopus about it. If you can find him. Octopuses are great at camouflaging themselves. Well, there he is. I knew you'd find him.
Oh, hi. It's me, Maury. Have you heard about snowflake moray eels? Well, let me give you the scoop. We snowflake moray eels like to hide in caves and crevices, but when we're curious about something, we'll pop our heads out of our caves and check it out. Even though we can see okay at night, we can't see very well during the day, so we rely more on smelling and hearing to find food and get around to the coral reefs where we live. I gotta go spread the word. Bye! Hi, everybody. I'm Splash, and I'm a yellowback fusilier. You can always identify us yellowback fusiliers by the bright yellow stripe along the top of our bodies, which is where we get our name. Yellowback fusiliers love to play in big groups or schools, just like you love to play on teams or in big groups of friends. But unlike other schooling fish, fusiliers will school with other types of fish too, which is good for me, because I love making new friends just like you.